According to a new report in the Washington Post, the Trump administration is actually trying to figure out whether or not they should grant a liability waiver to companies who decide to call their employees back. And if any of those employees get sick, they don't want these companies to be sued, and that's what this liability waiver would prevent if Trump follows through with this. Here's what this means. Suppose you work for what is considered a non-essential business, and then your state does away with the stay-at-home orders, but as they're telling us, businesses can choose to not open or they can choose to reopen. So suppose your employer chooses to reopen, in which case you either you got to go back to work or you risk termination. So you go back to work and your boss says, don't worry, everything's going to be fine. But then you get coronavirus, a bunch of your other co-workers get coronavirus, and you want to sue your employer for putting you in this danger, right? I mean, they're the ones who made the decision that did this. They knew the risks. They ignored the risks. They made this happen. And that's typically how a lot of these, you know, product liability lawsuits work. And Trump wants to say, no, guess what? We don't want you to be able to sue those employers. And we're already seeing this happen, by the way, folks, with the Smithfield pork factory. They reopened. Tons and tons and tons of their workers got coronavirus. They had a massive outbreak at the plant. So now they are being sued, or at least I know lawyers are looking into the possibility of being sued if they have not yet filed the cases. But that's going to happen. But Smithfield is a massive company. It's a nationwide company. And Trump doesn't want them sued. And Trump doesn't want other companies that may eventually be Republican donors to be sued. So he would rather these employees risk their own lives and have no recourse if they get sick. And here's the other side of this too, folks. It's not just, oh, well, now I can't sue my employer because he put me in danger and I got sick. By granting the liability waiver, it would incentivize employers to not put safety protocols in place because they would know they can't be sued. So they don't have to go out and stock up on disinfecting wipes and disinfecting spray and hand sanitizers and go through all this, you know, stringent cleaning rituals multiple times a day. They wouldn't have to do that because they would be immune. And that is exactly what Donald Trump wants to do. These employers, the choice is on them, and therefore the consequences are too. You cannot internalize the profits and externalize the risks, which is what this would do. Because if one of your employees gets sick, they're not going to know it for multiple days. And in those multiple days, when they don't have any symptoms yet, but the virus is replicating inside of them, they can spread it to others. They can spread it to your customers. They can spread it to coworkers. They can take it home to their families, their friends, their neighbors, everybody they come in contact with. All because one business owner said, you know what? I think I'm ready to reopen, even though I see the numbers are still going up. We have not flattened the curve. We're not even slowing the curve at this point, folks. And Trump wants to give those employers immunity. If that happens, all hell is going to break loose in this country, and we're going to see this pandemic reach heights that we never even thought were possible. Lawsuits exist for a reason. They exist to hold those in power accountable for their actions. And if Trump takes that away from the public, then there is nothing stopping these employers from doing the worst things imaginable to their employees.